Welcome to Solving with AWS Solutions, your deep dive into reference architectures built by AWS that are ready to deploy instantly in the cloud. I'm Ashley, and today I'm joined by Lalit to tell us about the AWS Firewall Manager automations for AWS Organization Solution.
Customers often find it difficult and time-consuming to have a consistent security posture across their AWS organization. This solution is great for customers looking to standardize security while making it easy to get started with AWS Firewall Manager.
Awesome. Let's take a look. All right, Lalit, show me how we get started.
Sure. The great place to start is the landing page. We provide you an implementation guide, basic information about the solution, and the architecture diagram, which we will dive deep into. You can also look at the source code if you would like.
Great. So you mentioned the architecture diagram. Can we look at that?
Let me walk you through that. So if you are a first-time Firewall Manager user, we provide you a prerequisite template that will help you set up a delegated admin for your Firewall Manager service. The resources that you see here are going to be deployed by the primary stack. Nothing really changes in your environment until you identify and provide a list of organizational units or specific regions, or if you want to provide certain tag values to us. Once you enter the organization unit into the parameter store, the change will be captured by the event bridge rule, which will invoke the Lambda function. This Lambda function here is going to get the default policy from the S3 bucket and going to make Firewall Manager API calls to deploy the security policies for you, as well as store the metadata into DynamoDB table.
Okay, I'm looking at the compliance report generator here. It looks like this solution creates a time-based event and then invokes the Lambda function and creates the compliance report and stored in S3.
That's correct.
Wonderful. All right. So let's talk about customization. You know, for organizations, it's essential to be able to make this work for their needs. Show me how we can customize these policies.
Sure. Let me walk you through where we stored the default policy. So here's the S3 bucket where we stored the manifest file. Let me switch to the default policy. So here you can see that there are six or seven kinds of security policies that you can deploy. You can modify them, you can modify any properties, and if you want to just remove one specific security policy type, you can just get rid of that, and that will update your security policy posture. Let me take you to the parameter store in Systems Manager console. This is where we have provided the OUs. If you wish to delete the security policies, you can just replace these values with the keyword delete, and all the policies will be deleted for you. If you wish to deploy security policies to very specific regions, you can also provide a list of regions here as well. In the Firewall Manager console, here you can see the global default policy was deployed after we added the organization unit. After we added the regions, we deployed the regional security policies in the specific regions that we have entered in the parameter store. Let me walk you through one of the security policies for security groups. Here you can see you can easily identify what does this policy do just by looking at the policy detail. We are monitoring if the security group allow an all protocol. And yes, we have identified one of those accounts where a security group allows that, and it's very easy for us to identify what security group is that, and we can go in and fix that. We by default disable the automatic remediation because we don't want to modify your environment. So if you wish to enable it, you can do so as well.
All right, so if I want to apply this for my business, for my organization, what kind of value does it have?
So the first thing, it saves you time, right? And second, it automates the deployment of your security policies to protect your web applications, block bad DNS queries, and audit your security groups.
All right, saves time, simplifies, sounds great. Thanks so much for explaining it to me.
You're welcome.
Well, there you have it, the AWS Firewall Manager Automations for AWS Organizations Solution.
Visit the AWS Solutions website to learn more.
Thanks for watching. See you soon.